We came here last year. I went, I visited Pitt Rivers Museum, and I realized that there are some Maasai artefacts. And when I saw them the first time, they are just as fresh as I was, because they connect the living people, the ancestors, and they are part and parcel of our living culture. And I had a feedback with the elders, the traditional leaders from the community, women and men, about telling part of our culture is in Oxford.
Now what in analogin? Pinjo higi as shuri. Nay, Miggy, you learn to Gnawa.
Higgy is in the good as you know. Ah, so you are not getting now. Niggy, you know, one yaw, can you have a way or go along Nayagamba? Egambo, duo. Nayagi, you niggas, so you are, you can you are now, I got you one idea.